Hearts thumping, tension building here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we're ready for UEFA Champions League group stage action tonight. It is Manchester United facing Manchester City.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
Who was Santiago Bernabeu, you might be asking? He was involved at Real Madrid for a long time as a player, director of football, coach, manager, club president from 1911 until 1978.
Yeah, the steep-sided stands here, I believe, create a unique atmosphere in European football. It's absolutely brilliant.
This is the team Manchester United will go with. David De Gea between the posts. Chris Smalling plays alongside Phil Jones in central defence. Paul Pogba plays alongside Nemanja Matic in the centre of midfield. And the centrepiece of the attack is Romelu Lukaku. And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. They are, of course, a club in their current guise who believe that possession is nine-tenths of the law.
Well, and they're very, very good at it, aren't they? They have the ball for most of the game. But in order to do that, you have to have great passes of the ball, but you also have to have the movement. Watch how much movement they have today. Off the ball, it's incredible. And when they get the ball around the box, they seem to never, ever lose it and create chance after chance.
David Silva, given away. Playing with purpose and control. And Lingard. He cuts it back. That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish. Hit the target. Tick. Power. Tick. Goal. Tick.
So back underway in this game. Manchester United with the advantage. Walker. De Bruyne. It's with David Silva. Now Mendy.